Gusto ko life insurance pero mahal man. Hi guys, I'm Jesse Alcaraz. I am a certified public accountant and also a licensed financial advisor under Sun Life. So I have met a lot of people na gusto magseryoso sa ilang finances and also understand the very importance of having a life and health insurances. However, dili pagyapon sila nag-avail tungod kay mahalagi daw. The reason nga nung mahal ang insurance is because ang ginamarket mang goods atoa is kaning ginatawag nga VUL as well as the traditional whole life insurances nga naay investment and naay savings portion. Mao nang mahal siya. These are good products but not everyone have the budget for it. Another reason nga nung wala pa sila nag-avail tungod sa kadaghan sa available product in the market. Nalibog pa sila as to unsa gyud ang pinakanindot niya product. Of course, we wanted to get the best value out of our money. That is why as much as possible, katong pinakanindot jud na life insurance and health insurance ang gusto nato ma-avail. This is the reason nga nung nag-recommend ko nga mukuha sa taog term insurances. Wala na siya savings, lifetime ta magbayad, and nag-increase pod ang atong bayron as we age. However, the best feature of this product is its price. Og term insurance magud natong kuhaon, we can have a huge sum of coverage para sa ato ang life as well as ato ang health. But in terms of price, it's 5 to 10 times cheaper compared to VUL and traditional whole life insurances. One term insurance available under Sun Life is kaning ginatawag nga Sun Life Assure. This product is both a life insurance and a health insurance that covers 36 critical illnesses. This means nga pag-abot sa panahon kung ma-diagnose ta with a covered critical illness, we will be getting the amount assured by such policy that can help us recover our health. For example, if 30 years old ka and then naa kay life insurance nga 500,000 under this product, you will just be paying 1,000 plus pesos per quarter. This means nga kailangan na ka magbayad of 300 to 400 pesos every month for you to have half a million pesos worth of coverage. And if dili na kaganahan sa imuhang insurance policy or gusto ka mangita og mas better, then pwede rin siya undangan og bayad and then it will just cancel eventually. So if you want a comprehensive life insurance nga dili sakit sa bulsa, then get a term insurance.